Hey guys, it's me, peatross. And I love you. Anyway, I'm playing this war game. One medal after another. Victory. Challenge accepted. Victory. Some more medals. Woo! Victory with two left. And that school in Utah is BYU. Yeah. For Utah, BYU led the way. Graduates earning about 54,500 right out of school. And in over 2 years, that number jumps up to 66. That's crazy, guys.
Harvard jumped the entire list, followed by Stanford and University of Pennsylvania, Albany College of Pharmacy. Never heard of that one. That's number four. And two programs out the top five. Bring any train to Salt Lake Mitsubishi and get a minimum $5,000 discount on any select Mitsubishi in stock. It's finally here. We're sold out. 2017 at my Heart Radio Music Festival, hosted by Ryan Seacrest. Live this weekend from T-Mobile Arena, Las Vegas. Coldplay.
Okay.
I'm here to see Jackie Angeroff. I was just wondering if there's a way for me to get in to the back side of the side of Post High. Okay, thank you.
Bye guys, love you. If you like this video and want more of it, give it a thumbs up. And like and subscribe to this channel.